Gentlemen, welcome. I thought it'd be a good time to address you guys and just check in and say hi. One of the things that's come good out of this, that's been good for me at least, is a little bit more time in the day after I get my stuff done online that I've been able to get some workouts in too. So I hope you've done the same. Exercise is great right now. It takes your mind off of things, and then you don't want to be sitting home on the computer and playing video games the entire day, just getting fat and out of shape. So I hope you're exercising, either doing those GPP workouts that I posted that are excellent. We used to do those workouts all through college. We did them at the end after our lifts, and then also a lot of times during actual spring practices, we would do those workouts. So the nice thing about it is when you're doing the set of four, it's just 10 minutes, and you get a sweat going, and you're working out your muscles pretty good too. So it's a pretty quick, easy one to do. So and Gannon's got some good stuff you can do at home too if you don't got any weight. So I hope you're doing that. And that kind of leads into the main thing that we need to do right now is keeping a championship mindset, and it has to do with mental toughness. Where I know that there's a lot of programs, a lot of coaches, a lot of players that are taking this opportunity to complain and already start making excuses for the upcoming season of woe is me, we couldn't get together to work on this, that, or the other. We're going to do the opposite, and we're going to say, what can we use this for to be productive? And that's what this Google Classroom is about. So try to get more people signed up, more of your friends and teammates for it. I'm really excited the way the defensive stuff is coming around. Every year we get done going to the clinics, and I look for ways that we can simplify our language so you guys have the opportunity to play fast and understand what you're doing, but at the same time make it hard on opposing offenses so that they're not easy. It's not easy to figure out what we're doing and to game plan against us. And I'm really excited about the way that's coming together. So that'll be on Huddle Playbook soon in the next week or two. I pretty much got everything set on paper here, sketching everything out. So I'll be posting stuff, just input it into the computer. So I'm pretty excited about that. So schedule's out. We open up home against Walton. That'll be one that when we get back to our regular weight room, we'll have that on the whiteboard with a number of days count down to that. And we also have the Tioga Week 6. So those will be two we have circled for sure as we move forward. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are healthy. And I just can't wait to get back into doing football stuff and seeing you guys soon, okay? So, all right, hang in there. Call me, text me, contact me through Google Classrooms with anything that issues you have or any football stuff you want to talk about. We'd love to hear from you guys, all right? All right, take care. I'll talk to you guys again soon.